Alrighty. Freaking finally, motherfucker. Oh shit. No. Freaking finally, mother trucker. That's what I'm trying to say. Yep, I'm definitely trying to say mother trucker. Definitely nothing that the algorithm would think is offensive. Yep, that is correct. I'm finally live. Modern Monday. Right. Let's... Alright. Okay. I'm gonna check something real quick, guys.
Mic off. Mic on.
Okay. So I have checked what I needed to check. I have fixed what I needed to fix from my last stream, so hopefully I will not be quiet as a freaking mouse. Alrighty. After a freaking hour? Yeah, I think about an hour of me trying to figure out what the frick frack paddywhack was making my stream not, you know, have this glorious thing called audio. Oh, I just realized something else I should check. We know what this game is. We know. War never changes. Alrighty, so welcome to Modern Monday, where I play a video game from the...
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at
current
the
second to last... I should shut up while they're talking.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Laura! Damn it! Oh yeah, welcome to Modern Monday, where I play a game from within at least one console generation. Oh shit. Pink. Actually kinda looks good. I have not looked through the mods I have on here. Ashen. Smurfy. Cytonic. Pink.
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
That actually looks pretty good. Cheekbone.
Yeah, not bad.
Smooth. Arched? Yeah, looks good enough. Shield warrior. No, I don't like that I can see through that. Ugh. Red Robin. Yum. Does not apply to that look. The foe. I hate that. That looks better on Nora. You know, I've never found a hair mod that makes good male hair. I know there's not that many good looking short hairstyles, but still. So this guy is going to be based off of Nathan Hale, a person I know nothing about, save for the fact that they are a spy, or they were a spy, in like World War I or World War II. Because I've been playing a lot of melee builds, and I miss my original build that I first made going into Fallout, that was just pure... It was just a sniper. Hair. Hey, it's Tracer. Okay. I kind of miss playing a sniper. One of the few good male hairstyles from a mod. This doesn't look good on men or women. I'm sorry. That looks stupid. That looks okay. Cupcake. Faux. Macho. Veteran. I feel like part of that hairstyle is missing somehow. I just don't know from where. Yeah, I can't figure it out. I should probably not obsess over this too much. I probably should have just made this guy before I started streaming, but
looking good.
I'm trying to get back into the groove of streaming, and I just, you know what never really works? The freaking character creator mods.
Well, hello, handsome.
Trying to fix what Bethesda made. Let's be honest. Bethesda may not have made the greatest character creator, but they didn't really make a bad character creator. I hate them both for this guy, but... OG porn stash? Nah. Mephistopheles? Must be from Marvel. Swashbuckler, Gunslinger, Dashing Rogue. These don't look bad. Free Rider, Leprechaun. Shenandoah. Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah. Life is
there's something different. What is it?
Color. Okay. Platinum blonde. I actually don't know what Nathan Hale looks like, in case anyone's wondering. And I could look it up, but I have worked far too hard getting the stream up and running today on my PC so I could play Fallout 4 with mods. Electric Violet on black. Violet on black. What is the difference? Okay, slightly different shade. Blue Ribbon. Like, that looks cool. Iris, Wolf, the Joker. Oh, that looks rather dashing. That does not. Scarlet. That looks good. I kind of like that. So, okay, if we're gonna do Nathan Hale, I need to pick something that doesn't really stand out.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Let's move that a bit away from my faith, so that it doesn't blow anyone out. You know what I need? You know what I need? A microphone squishy thing. Get in there. And yes, I did just have one of these lying around. Okay. I didn't destroy it too much, did I? Okay, good. Yeah, that fixes that problem. Okay, so. Type of eyelid.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
That's good to know, Nora. Wait, what?
Not bad.
Zenus.
Not bad.
Zenus synth eyebrows.
What's
that
different
really
about you?
Bad. That really kind of works. Binkle. Cheekbones.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
You look as good as the day we met.
Type of ears? That looks good. Earlobes.
I clean up pretty
I never
nice.
Know how to make the ears look good. Just, it never does for some reason with me.
Oh.
Handsome
very strapping.
Nostrils. Almost good enough. Jaw outer.
Not bad.
Decent.
Not bad.
Okay, you know, if we're gonna... I need to get rid of that if I'm gonna actually control what his face looks like.
My handsome husband.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Stop, gels, upper.
Such a cute nose.
That's not even what I was fucking with, Nora.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
So handsome.
Jaw. I need to affect his jaw.
Hello, handsome.
I like my Nathan to look a little bit younger.
I want to relive my youth.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Looks good. Okay. Chin.
You have such a strong chin.
Cologne.
I clean up pretty nice.
Eyes, color, okay. I don't like blue, I like hazel or green aqua. Yeah, despite the fact that you never see it for some reason, I will always download like the iMods for Skyrim and Fallout 4 just because I love the way they look. Hazel blue. No, I'm looking for hazel green. There we go. Hazel green. True green. True green light refraction. Degree medium. Infinity saturated. Oh, that's beautiful. Rust. Reflection. Sunrise. Ninufar. Kiwi. Earth, Kodiak, Mystery. Jade, Inflection, Brown, Green, Jade. I kind of like... Just regular old hazel. Night.
There's my strapping husband.
Now, tie fines. Yeah, rusted. Okay, that works for me. Cheekbones. Facial hair. Lone Wanderer. That looks pretty good. Broken Razor looks terrible. Outdoorsman. Couldn't pull it off in real life. Can't pull it off in a video game. It makes him look like a prick, and I don't quite get why. Makes him look like a prick, but the kind of prick that's actually a decent person. No. I still like straight flush. But... you know... if we're going for the spy route,
what do you think, huh?
Dashing rogue.
Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Yeah, I feel like the face is gonna have to be good for now.
I love that face.
Get rid of the gels entirely. Okay,
nice.
Perfect. Now.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
I think Nora. Yes, I am going to customize someone's fix and die in like 5 minutes. But she just looks better with a ponytail. I don't make the rules.
You're beautiful, you know that?
She just looks stunning with a ponytail. Ginger. Oh, where's that scarlet from earlier? I mean, red on black looks fetching, but... there we go.
Yeah, I like that.
See? Absolutely wonderful. And Wait, where's green? Where's pure green? Is there a pure green? Did I pass it? Okay. Komodo. You know what? I want to have a legitimate reason that I'm going to go on a fucking murder spree when I find Kellogg. So, yeah, let's make her... let's give her some absolutely stunning purple eyes.
Looking good, hon.
And long as we're thinking about it. She's got a amazing personality. Wait.
Let me just slide in here.
Oh, shit. I wanted to see what other overlays there were, and I didn't even bother looking. What's advanced? I guess I don't know. The overlays don't matter either. Okay, yeah, nothing here.
Okay, come on.
Yes, I am going to be a perfectionist on a character that's fixing to die. Pinku looks good. But you
know
what?
Every time I see that face,
she's gonna be a gender. She needs to have ashen skin. Like that's the rule. Like, I got the redhead gene and I can't tan for shit.
Just another minute, I swear.
Okay, you know what? Actually, the red does not work for her. I promise, we'll be getting to the gameplay eventually. No, cobalt just does not work for her. Lavender, fuchsia on black. Ooh, amethyst looks fantastic. So it's burgundy. Deep red.
Oh,
actually,
yeah.
This version of auburn looks best.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah, you're right. You're right, Nora. It does work. It just works. The hell is this? Okay. Straight up got some tats. When the hell did I get this? Yakugo, released. Oh, right, that's Tsunade's thing. Okay, that's what that is. What mod did I get that has this? Contour? I don't know what contour is. Oh, hey, Skyrim face paints. Oh, some of them are definitely Skyrim. Robber Fox. Green. Oh, shit. Just straight up blood splatter. What do you think, babe? What do you think? You know, war never changes. You can tell because he was in there recently. Yeah. Okay. Fuck. Okay. I don't... I can't tell if it's just black or if they actually changed the normal map of the face. Okay, yeah. I had to see that, and that was amazing. I regret nothing. Alrighty. Done with character creation. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Nathan Hale and his wife, Nora Hale.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Room to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thank you, Codsworth.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Worst part of this opening is waiting on the vaulting system.
Sounds pretty steak. Graded A plus. Nuka Cola.
You know,
ice cold.
Worse, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Yes, he is. Hi.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Wait, is it Memorial Weekend? Like, in real life? I don't know. Vault-like salesman, hurry! Hurry! Motherfucker, hurry. Some of us have a game to play. And you have a horrible life to live. I am so sorry, bro.
Can you get that?
Yes.
Good
yes,
morning.
I can.
Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it?
This is the last good one you're going to have, so I'm going to be nice.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying.
I'm glad you're here.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
I am a very busy
fellow. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today
to tell
you
so much better than
that because
what's
of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is.
You know,
believe you me.
If
now,
this is how the veterans are treated in the future,
in the unforeseen event of,
I'm glad the U.S. got nuked in this timeline.
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Just damn.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
You deserve so much better, Vault-Tec salesman. Nate Hale. I mean, I could say Nathan, but I want Codsworth to be able to pronounce it. Alrighty, so we're going for a spy build. Like, there needs to be some general purpose stuff in here, but high perception, reasonably high perception. Needs to be smart, charismatic. Doesn't need the endurance. But he does need the agility, and fuck, he needs more luck than that. For anyone wondering, this actually is pretty close to my first build that I ever made, except I distributed a bit more evenly somehow. I just don't remember how. Like, he needs high perception, because he's going to be a sniper. But the charisma. Like, how should I build a spy? That is the question. Spy needs to be reasonably smart. Reasonably charismatic. Because the idea is, his cover is that he was a soldier. That's my idea. In reality, he did a lot of spy work, a lot of wet work. A lot of wooing and charming, but question is, do I want to make a James Bond spy, or do I want to make a real spy? Which both need charisma. I'm not a very good min-maxer, if you can't tell. Because it is paining me that agility isn't higher. And I am... I need to add a point to agility, otherwise it's just going to eat me alive. Alrighty. Do I feel this would make a decent spy? No, because endurance needs to be higher. I'm willing to take away a point of perception just to make sure. And nothing is at one. Because I can't stand that at character creation, so this should Wonderful. Be good.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Well, if anyone's wondering, that video is also always on the loop. But he absolutely
refuses to call. Hey, Codsworth.
I got you.
You heard Codsworth. Come on. Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father after. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in.
I'm sorry, Sean just teleported into our arms.
Confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
You know, if I gotta watch the world end.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the ball.
An amazing view.
Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Leave the man! Who cares?
Just help me pack it up!
Dear Vault Tech, but...
That's absurd! I am
Vault Tech! Not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me! Okay.
I'm reporting
to
guys.
Seriously,
we need to get in.
We're
on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
The
Thank you.
Get to the boat.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're
going
to be okay.
Not good instructions.
I love
I
you.
Jumped on the platform.
Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God.
Seriously, this is a well done opening.
Hold on!
Not very scientifically accurate, but a well done opening, nonetheless.
We did it.
Did it seriously take. Oh, it only took me 30 minutes for character creation. Okay.
We're okay.
I had forgotten that it took me an hour
Everyone
to get this
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
For you.
Just oh, poor son of a bitch.
This way.
No. Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take you.
Thanks.
Pick up a suit right over
there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey, jackass.
See?
Fuck you.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone.
You know?
Our home.
He is being completely truthful. This is a very advanced facility.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Remember when I first played this, I saw these and I thought, they're putting me in cryo sleep, aren't they? Of course they are.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
This is about when I realized I was not going to be in the vault.
Occupant vitals.
Also, because they tested this out on a fucking child. Fucking. Just fuck Vault Tech. Seriously, fuck Vault-Tec. Oh, a couple rules for this playthrough. Is that I am going to be avoiding Preston Garvey till at least level 25. Just because I can. I mean, just legit. Fuck them.
This is the one.
Hey, could you open this up in here? It's a little chilly. Seriously, it's cold. I'm cold! My balls are trembling. Hey, Nora, how's life?
I'm okay.
Hey! Put the gun down! Put the gun down! Hello, ugly bald man. Had to let that out before the frost hit. Anyways.
Cryogenic array. involved residents must vacate immediately.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
You know what I miss in this game that there was in Skyrim? Dual wielding.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Like, that really would have fit in this game. And blah blah blah, let's pretend I read all the terminals. Kill a couple roaches.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Well, Nathan, I have some horrible news. Everyone's kind of came down with a sudden case of dead. On the bright side, I'm still at full health. Cigarettes, a little drink of water, more ammunition. Open evacuation terminal. Boom! Headshot. Big question is, how do I want to proceed? Because I know eventually I want a rifle. But should I keep a pistol just because, you know, spies really wouldn't use rifles? And the deliverer is amazing. Hey, Johnny. Okay, if you want me to pet on you, why don't you roll away from me? You if everyone would have preferred it if I just started on an existing playthrough. Is the internet oversaturated with Fallout 4 content? Probably. Am I gonna get back into streaming no matter what? Yes.
Hello.
By the way, to my one lurker, who is hopefully totally not me, thanks for joining, buddy. I do hope the mic balancing on this isn't horrible. Let's see. Finished.
Enjoy your return to the surface. And thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Seriously, this is a pretty good environment. Well done. Just looks nice. Yeah, probably a bit unrealistic because there'd be more greenery going back after all this time. But do I want to talk to Codsworth, or just avoid him? Like, don't get me wrong, I like Codsworth. But you know what? He deserves it. He's been watching here for 210 years.
Codsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not.
They came into the vault.
Ha ha! Not like this family!
She can't be dead. Sean's
been kidnapped.
It's worse than
200 years?
A bit of it. That means you're 2 centuries late.
Codsworth,
you okay, Codsworth?
You're acting
that's reactive.
A little weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve.
How the hell do you have no one to talk to?
The first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bomb. I did find.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Yeah, right. Sure.
Lead the way.
Proud to
hopefully, it's
serve,
only been a few
sir.
Years since last I saw them. Boy. Codsworth, you really don't listen very well, though.
What's all this? Pound you!
I'm just saying. Literally watch her get murdered. I could let him do all the work, couldn't I? That is one oblivious ass fly. Seriously, walked up right behind the son of a bitch.
Flies. Wait, my senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Alright, lead the way, Cotty.
This should be Cotty? Fun!
Can't really come up with a good nickname for him. Of course, some people that's just hard. Probably could have just pulled the trigger right there.
Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Conkers?
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
Uh-huh.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
I appreciate that, Codsworth. In the meantime, I'm going to go collect my favorite comic book.
Perfect.
Okay. What do I want to upgrade? Because if I get perception up one more, I could get night person. But if I get luck up one more, I have better critical. For right now, let's just go with perception, because I'm using bats a lot. Well, I don't know. What y'all think? We got any interesting idea. You know what? Intelligence. Intelligence is the answer. That's really the only acceptable answer here. I can't actually remember how this mod works. No, seriously, I have no recollection of how this is supposed to work. Oh, I remember now. I need to make, you know, one of these two vault suit textures, which requires adhesive, which we just don't have any right now, which is very unfortunate. I am so tempted to cheat in a couple of perks just because this guy was in the military. Like, okay. A spy, according to the current headcanon. But. For some reason, he has no skills or abilities. Ooh, double barrel shotgun. Like he should... Like, if I'm gonna make this guy a perfect spy, he should have started off with some stuff. He really should have. Dog meat.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Yeah.
You wanna come with
You're
me,
pal? You're
the
goodest pup.
Uh-huh. Okay, then.
Okay, gotcha. Weapons workbench. Like, he really should have started off with at least a knowledge of guns. No, I'm not gonna cheat live on stream. I'll just have to grind out later off stream. I'm totally not gonna cheat. If anyone in chat cares if I cheat, let me know. Just speak out. Inform me. No? Okay, well, that's good to know. Alrighty. We are not going to Concord. Question is, where should we go? Just not conquered. Oh shit, right, blood bugs. You know, FEV has got to be the worst thing to ever happen to the Commonwealth. Oh good, I leveled up. Like, seriously, how can a spy? They should at least give you like 3 perks in the beginning to just distribute wherever you see fit. Because your character's gonna have some, like, prior experience. Yeah, we need the locksmith perk. Gave you a run for me. Let me show you how I snipe people. Was an expert sniper in the military. Oh, that's bullshit. Look at the range. Look at the range at which I sniped that man. Excuse me. Hey, dog meat. Where? Dog meat? There you are. Yo, mutt.
Hey, wait there.
Okay.
How you doing, buddy? Hey.
Okay. Stars and Stripes bandana. Seriously, that looks good on him. Very patriotic. You know, I hope the new Starfield game allows you to just Bethesda your way up a mountain. Because, gonna be honest, it's really nice. Robotics disposal ground. Oh shit. Okay, we're gonna pop a quick save real quick. Does not look. Does not look like that thing is active. Normally, when they're active. You can target them in VATS, and I couldn't. So in theory, it's not active. I'm also going to take exactly zero chances with that bullshit, because that is no. Like, those things are hard to fight in power armor. Close that. Sweet. Meds. Battery. Wonder Glow. Wonderful. Oh, hey.
Yes.
Sweet. That was awesome. Never actually been here before. 15 projectons, missing all limbs, discommissioning sentry bots, robo brains, IQ well below 80, 14 iBots, vision sensors missing, protectrons, missing all limbs, 27 defective Mr. Handys, won't stop talking. Do they ever stop talking? Okay, seriously, why do people keep dismembering the pet Protectrons? Like, every time Protectron is listed, all missing all limbs. Why? Dylan. Oh, they missed that in production? Okay, Robco is garbage. I mean, more so than I thought. I think that is a garbage, horrible idea. Okay, yeah, that is a little weird. So Some guys are dressed in all black, just dropped off a sentry pod of some kind. They wouldn't say who they were. The thing looks like it's fully functional. They even had it drive itself under the yard and shut down. I looked in the trunk and they threw next to it. It had a holotape in there. I'm thinking about seeing what's on it, but those guys in black have me pretty freaked out. I was joking about taking one of those sentries home. Don't look at that holotape. If those guys dumped it all here, they had a good reason. You probably don't want to get mixed up in it. You've got an easy job here. Come in a couple of times a week, walk the perimeter, and go home. Don't let the curiosity screw that up. And now, I'm gonna do a quick save, and I'm going to do something very stupid. Commissioned by Redacted, built by Redacted, this prototype sentry must only be operated by an official personnel of Redacted or the associated client. This holotape should accompany a combat sentry prototype Mark IV. Redacted is not responsible for any property damage, personal injury, or loss of life sustained while operating this prototype. If you are not a member of Redacted or an associate of this prototype's owner, Redacted, you must destroy this holotape immediately and deny any existence of it or the accompanying prototype. Well, I mean, I'm sure I'll find a place to safely dispose of that. The fuck away from here. The hell is that? Is that just fully functional power armor? That is just fully functional power armor. That nifty. You know, I've been out this way a ton of times. I've just never found fully functional power armor. Excuse me. My dude, I don't recommend this. Out of the two of us. See, all I heard was a thunk rather than actually get hurt. So, you sure, buddy? That. Those flies must have done a number on you, buddy. That's not pretty. That was a really unfortunate choice on your part, bud. Now, I can either A, I was gonna say go down there, or not go down there, but fuck it, I'm in power armor. Might as well abuse the power armor while I have it. Ooh, but I only have one core. only have one core, but dead gum. Where'd my dog go? Oh, tell me the dog's not staying exactly where I told him to stay. That'd be stupid. Staying exactly where I told him to. I don't have that crazy psycho mutt. I need that crazy psycho mutt.
Oh man. Please don't be ferals again.
Someone is out there. Bad dog. No biscuit. Why do we always gotta fight back? Maybe it's because you're fucking trying to kill me, you jackass. This is not the place for vets. Not really. And in my defense, you guys are pretty freaking incompetent. See, I was a sniper in the war. Usually better at that. Missed a point blank range. That's stupid. Basically taking everything I want from here. I can go to the intel room. What difficulty do I have it set on? Hub note. Appreciate your doing this. appreciate you doing this. When the hub arrives, get it unlocked and connected ASAP. Don't forget to reposition the satellite roughly between Serenitas and Tranquilitas. The hub will do the rest. Regards, Carl.
Neat.
Can I reposition the satellite? Heavy pipe pistol, heavy pipe rifle. Like, I do hope Bethesda does some work on their leveling list, their level loot lists for Starfield? Starfield, yes. I should have messaged my friends and told them I was streaming. Okay, somewhere in here. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
Tiptoe through the tulips. That's a good song. Through the tulips. Been too long since I've heard that song. Anyways. Now, let's see where's next. Where's next on the agenda? Well, yeah, let's go back to Red Rocket. Oh, excuse me. Go over to Red Rocket. You found something, boy? Yeah, hold on, pup. Okay. Craft. Yeah. Only missing a left arm. Not bad. Okay. Now that I got some stuff in here, let's see. Ooh, I can upgrade the damage, but not by much. Yeah, this guy's not gonna be a melee character. Hardened receiver. Alrighty. Where's the... Here's the armor workbench. Okay. Oh, I have a dog collar. Dogmeat, that's his name. Variant 2. Clean suit. Okay. Okay. I figured it out. Okay, so it's more. Color code here. See, Buckthorn, Focus Gray, Tawny, Black Bean. Okay, from Bright. And the color code is... Version 4. There we go. Look at this magnificent suit. This is gorgeous. Okay. Hydra Red, White, Legion, Medic, Punisher Shield, Soviet. Chalk Kitty? What the hell is a Chalk Kitty? Kittle Puppy? Poncho, Shucky's Clams, Evil Standard. Fallout. DIA, Dynasty Press. Enclave Air Force. Vault mean. Oh, right. I should not look that up on stream. Vault numbers. Yep. And then just have it be what it always was. Okay. Alrighty. I'm satisfied with this. And then... Yeah, just a little bit east of here is a settlement. Like I said, I'm going to be avoiding Preston Garvey for a while. But that doesn't mean I'm avoiding settlements. I like the settlements. Oh, what'd you find, Doug? Oh shit, I just remember there's a stim pack over there in Red Rocket. Oh. There's just a chem stash, okay. Ugh. But I do want to start the settlements. Because I love settlements. I'm just not a fan of Preston. Like, he's a great guy. But he's annoying as shit. Once you have him, every time you're doing something, just... He hits you up on the radio like, hey, we have another settlement that needs your help. Another settlement needs your help. Bruh. I am helping a settlement at this very moment constructing a bunch of shit. Can't you handle this on your own? I just realized I kind of look like a supervillain. Yeah. That's very appropriate considering the fact that I plan on joining the Institute. So we can see all that wartime sniper training really, really pays off. I know what we need. Music.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all.
I mean, I am listening.
Today you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you better go in.
You've got to help. My sister's been kidnapped.
Happily.
Just tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days.
Don't worry. I'll get her back.
Thank you. Just bring her back.
Happily. Rescue settler from Camp Kendall. Well, that's bullshit. I'm not high enough level to deal with that. Oh well. Cat's high as a kite right now. I fed her a shit ton of catnip, and she's been cranky. Super cranky, and now she's just sleeping in my lap.
Every teddy bear who's been good is sure of a treat today. There's lots of marvelous things to eat and wonderful games to play. Beneath the trees where nobody sees, they'll hide and seek as long as they please. That's the way the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unaware and see them picnic on their holiday. See them gaily get about. They love to play and shout. They never have any care. Their mummies and daddies will take them home to bed, 'cause they're tired little teddy bears. If you go down in the woods today, you better not go alone. It's lovely down in the woods today, but safer to stay at home. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic.
This song would make be really good in a horror movie. Or in Cocaine Bear. I need to see that movie. That looks fun. I feel like a spy would know how to shoot a pistol. Like that would be something he specialized in. Did I get the Black Widow armor in this? Did I get that mod? I don't remember. Open sesame. Oh, nope, this isn't. Why do you have, like, a Shrine of Cthulhu, bro? That's, like, not cool, bro.
Their brands were still on fire and their hearts made of steel.
Their hearts was black and shiny, and their hot breath he could see. A bolt of fear went blowing as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mortal cry. Yippee-yay!
Well, okay, that's nice. I'm trying to shoot this. Yeah, done pretty good up till now. Hadn't really taken any damage aside from that, you know. Time I was in a freaking power armor and did not give a shit. Hey! Why are you running, bro? Stop running! I just want to talk to you! I just wanted to have a conversation with him. And he just kept running away from me. Seriously, why does that happen though? Is the traitor they're supposed to be with just like five stops ahead of them? Covenant. Hey, dumbass. I seriously want to know how the Vault 111 goat actually helps them determine who's a synth or not.
What'll I do?
Where am I on the map?
When you are far.
All right, it's Cor Vega, not Cor Virgia. Me. I've never been here before. Well, only one way across.
What'll I do with just a photograph to tell?
If I knew you were my pet.
Stay safe, Jake. I don't want to end up reading your name in the
thing. You press my button, I'm all about that thing.
You wanna have your fun, the good.
Or I heard when a terrible explosion may rain down upon our land.
Leaving okay.
Horrible
that's better.
Destruction, blotting out the works of man.
Are you ready for the great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire ain't bubbling?
There we go. Oh shit, I'm almost out of ammunition. Oh shit. Is that a Mr. Gutsy? Fuck, that's a Mr. Gutsy. I'm not feeling like being a Mr. Gutsy myself. Yeah, that's a negative Ghost Rider. I ain't dealing with that shit. Crater. Okay, good to know. We're gonna go around that. I may have just made a horrible mistake trying to rescue this chick. I made a horrible mistake in character creation. I forgot that a spy needs to be sneaky and stealthy. Okay. That's just what you need to think. Well, more so for me than for you. I really need to avoid wasting you. Just saying. Oh, shit. Joni, I made a fucky wacky. I got myself blowed up. Oh, son of a... You know what? I'm just gonna save this. I'm gonna switch to a different character. Select character. Alice Hale. Exit save. Let's do something where I got more. More to actually play with. I don't know about y'all, but I'm getting on board. He said to no one in particular. Tell my friends about my streams every time, don't I? Because they're the only reason I got any visitors the past few times. Okay. Wait, I can breathe underwater. Libertalia, because, man, why not? What's at the bottom of the ocean? Oh, it's a rock. You know, really kind of wish that underwater perk gave you better vision underwater. That'd be nice. And that dwarf. Oh, there's no way in there from under there. I mean. Oh right, I can just randomly jump out of the water. You know, don't think I've ever been over here. Is there anything over here? And not Sheriff's Department. Well, that cell's not very secure, is it? What the? We're here. I don't remember how I got this quest on this profile. Oh yeah, I do have Kate though. I also have his Power Fist. Holy crap. Yeah, holy crap indeed. Hey, Kate.
Hey,
what is it? Do you want a missile launcher? You're probably the last person I should give a missile launcher to, but No. Nick.
Hey.
Mickey boy. Do you want a missile launcher? Because I really just... I don't want to haul that shit. Okay. Something behind me, I know it. Knew it. Oh, hey, I should probably grab one of the stim packs. Oh, I need to go get some stim packs. That's what I really need. And bloodbug steak. Hey, Kate. Oh, shit. There's something up here that does not like us. Oh, by the way, it's not that she's not wearing a chest piece, it's that... Yeah, I got a mod that allowed me to turn off the chest piece. So I just have the cool look of the vault suit without anything really ruining the look of the vault suit.
Hey.
And Kate, you know what you need? You need some more bobby pins, sweetheart.
Anything you need?
Yes, yes. I specifically need you to. Kate? Kate, baby girl?
Heads up.
What you need?
Go check that out.
Yep, I've got it.
Need you to inspect that door. And run a good old-fashioned open sesame
on
that son of a
bitch. Don't get your hopes up. Oh, for the love of... stupid lock. Shite. Almost had it that time. Damn! This lock's pissing me off. Not happening.
Heads up.
Need something?
Check it out.
I'm on it, Captain. This lock's a challenge. Cross your fingers.
Fingers crossed.
Damn, what the hell's wrong with me?
I don't know, Kate. Maybe it's the fact that you're off
close.
The drugs for the first time in
Guess
a long
I'm
time.
Getting rusty. Damn! Broke a pin. I'll try again. Got it.
Okay, Nick.
That's why I hate that. Damn table manners. Chats, is it? Or
even Terminator's middle left leg. Actually, not quite. I just. Yeah. Well. Oh shit. That thing is awesome. What an advanced combat shotgun.
Yeah, you like old stuff, don't you? That time's long gone.
Hey, Kate. Look alive. Can I talk you into another save?
Think you can unlock that?
I'll get it done.
Thank you. Theodore's personal terminal. I've never actually been here before.
If anyone came through here recently, they haven't left a trace in all this dust.
See what you can do.
Will do.
You gonna do anything?
Looks doable.
Let's stand there looking
I'll
nice.
Give it a try. I got it. You can thank me any time now. We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
But it's such a nice arse. Theodore. Bottle of cat, a lot of bits, and a triply hat. I don't really have use for triply, but. Let's see what's going on, Theodore. My father said nothing had changed the Coop family dynasty, not even the crippling debt from a bad stock market trade. He apparently didn't think about a world flooded with radiation poisoning. Let me back up. When I watched the mushroom clouds rising, I thought it was someone's sick joke. I prayed for something to wipe away the debt, but this is not what I had in mind. I'd like to take a blue collar, but I'd take a blue collar lifestyle over having majority of my facial features slide off in my sleep. Well, could it be worse? I locked the rest of the family in the basement and hid the key. Couldn't bring myself to kill them. They may be disgusting monsters, but that's still my Aunt Belinda in there. I've started to find that there are other survivors out there. Some of them look like egg roadkill too. They killed all the ones that turned into monsters and started trying to kill us normal ones. Weird thing I noticed, none of the ferals seemed interested in attacking those of us falling apart. Like seriously, that is a little bit weird. Why do the ferals just avoid ghouls? Like, not even attack them? Okay, it worked. I went into the basement, and the rest of the family didn't try and kill me. Actually, they kind of ignored me. That's not the point. The point is, the old world is dead. Everyone is back to square one, our debt is gone, and we can start over. Look, if I can still talk and function and act like a normal human being, then so can they. They just need a little nudge. The Krupp family will be back on top in no time. I admire that man's determination. It ended poorly, didn't it? Hundreds of years. Hundreds. I can't fucking die. None of us can. Spent hundreds of years trying to teach these creatures how to act human. I've got nothing to show for it, except maybe my cousin James can spot the difference between a salad fork and a regular fork. I can't be sure he's not lucky. How the hell are we supposed to be the affluent socialite Krupp family again if we're all monsters? This is pointless. I swear to God I'm gonna bust in Aunt Belinda's head if she doesn't listen to me. Just you watch. Well, looks like you're the one who got his head busted in, buddy. And bye, Aunt Belinda. Well, I mean, you tried really hard. You tried, buddy. You tried.
Ooh, excuse me.
Now, son of a bitch. Nick.
Hey.
Nick, buddy.
See what I can do.
You want to hold?
Hey, Valentine.
You got time to talk now?
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Wrong? Oh, no, nothing's wrong. We've just been traveling a while now, and I figure there hasn't exactly been equitable distribution of information. I've gotten a decent glimpse into your dirty laundry, but you still don't really know a whole heck of a lot about me. I figured I'd offer to balance the board. So, is there anything you want to know?
What do you Institute? Remember about the Institute?
It's all
what
pretty hazy.
This is
back war then,
let's
but
make it.
Now and then I get glimpses. Life inside the Institute, they keep you isolated. Single test chamber was my whole world for years, and someone was always watching. Then one day you wake up on the other side, and that's it. They've cut you loose. Welcome to the brave new world with such people in it.
What's with the outfit?
After I started the agency, it just seemed like the sort of thing a detective ought to wear. I got some old memories, pre-war, faded to all heck of guys dressed like this, doing what I do. Putting on the hat and trench coat, I figured it'd let folks know I was serious about the whole thing. Clothes make the man and all that. Guess I felt they made me the man I wanted to be.
So, who are you, Nick?
That's a question I've been trying to figure out myself for a long damn time. I know I'm a synth, authentic Institute handiwork, but I'm still mechanical, not bioengineered like the fancy synths giving everyone the willies these days. I get tune-ups now instead of checkups. But my memories, my personality, they're all lifted from some cop who volunteered for an experiment back before the war. Scanned his brain and copied it onto the hardware that runs between my ears. Don't know why they chose to make a robot based on some pre-war cop instead of a math genius or a bioengineer. Hey, maybe that's why the Institute tossed me in the garbage instead of turning me into one of their people snatchers.
Wait, the original Nick was from my time?
Sure was. Which meant when I finally ended up out here, it was quite the rude awakening. I remember waking up one day in a garbage heap, a body in tatters and a head full of memories belonging to a man who'd been dead for 200 years. Suffice to say, it was a confusing couple of weeks. Folks didn't really know much about synths back then, so when I finally ran into people, they mostly treated me with caution rather than hostility. But the kids, they weren't afraid. I think his name was Jim. The first person to actually speak to me after I got the boot from the Institute. My first human contact in this world. Grilled me for an hour. Once they'd seen I wasn't going to hurt anyone, the other folks in the neighborhood came out to ogle the mechanical man. It eventually turned into a pretty swell soiree. The local mechanic even gave me a once-over, free of charge. Those people, treated me like a human being. I've been trying to return the favor ever since. It's a surprisingly rare trait out here sometimes. And it's something I've noticed you got a fondness for. Part of the reason I've
That's
stuck
right.
around this long.
If you're good to people, they'll be good back. That's something I've always believed.
Couldn't agree more. Well, I expect you're about as bored as can be listening to me rattle my skeletons.
Actually, Nick, I had a different thing to talk to you about.
What's the plan? Here's what I've got.
I just need you to hold some shit. Like, just this 3 pounds worth of shit. Huh. I really don't need that with the Furious Power Fist. It's so much better. I need to sell some crap or something. Shit. It's a rad storm. Oh, hey. Yeah, we could get a lot of rads. And if we really just don't feel like getting a lot of rads, we can just kind of, you know... Go turn in the quest with Preston Garvey. Or not. Anyways. One day I'll get the hang of streaming. Get back in the swing of streaming again. Oh, excuse me. Anyways, this has been fun. This has been me trying to get back in the groove. Sheesh. Alright. Before I wrap up, let's go jump over to the Taffington Boathouse. Yeah, Joey. Yeah. You know, next time I stream, I need to pick a game that's just a bit more... I don't know.
You're back. Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
Now I gotta go talk to Preston again. Okay. Yep. It's time to quit. I have had fun, ladies and gents. But, anyways, see y'all later.